In this video, we will going to learn how to create 3D views or 3D objects. So now we have to open the Microstation. Then if you want to create a new file, click create new and just make sure at the bottom here on the seed, the type is seed 3D. Otherwise, you won't be able to access the 3D views or the 3D tools. So if you click the browse area, here you can see the model seed, 2D seed, 3D, seed 3D, and transit. So you choose, we will choose seed 3D. Click open, key in your sample. 3D test. Let's click save, then click open. Here you can see it automatically shows you four views. One is the top view, right left view, up front, and then the other one will be the right and the isometric. So in order to create a 3D drawing, we will start with placing a line at the center, which is 0, 0, 0, which is the origin point. So as you can see, it already placed the 3D starting line. Now if we want to go and draw on a top view, we have to press T. As you can see now in isometric, you can see that the line is on a top view orientation. So if we want to place in the length of the line, we key in on the x-axis, let's say we key in 300, and then just click here. Then click fit to view, so the whole thing will fit in the view. So now we will draw a line vertically up. In order to do that, we can start again with a line, click on the end node, and now we have to select F. So the orientation will be front and will be vertically up. The line will be drawn vertically up. So here we will place also 300 as the distance. So it's proportional. Then you can also go back. If you can see here, you can get another 300. So we will be drawing a square. And then close the line. This is an isometric square drawing. Now we will draw in the next line. We select S, select the letter S to change the orientation of the drawing. We place in another 300. Just click it. Then go down to 300. And then we will close the loop. So now we have a 3D drawing, one on the left side and one on the front side. To close this, we also need to put a line and then change again the orientation to click select T or press T, the letter T, Thailand. And then you can place in 300 as your dimension, pick, then close. So now you can see we already drawn a 3D box. Hope you like this video. Thank you.